Okay. Then we have the new panel sitting here upside down because I'm going to swap the window tint from the old panel to the new one. So the way I had the tint on there is I just had the corners with double-sided tape. I could probably just reuse it. Yep. Putting it on there, the only thing you really need to make sure is that the film doesn't overlap with the foam on the side here at all. See, like right here, it's overlapping just a tiny bit. Okay, and here, let me show you with another one. So with the tint, you only need to cover this clear part in the middle. You don't need to cover all the way to the edge of the foam. Okay, so you basically just need like this portion covered. Because the rest of it's painted with black, so you're not gonna see. Plus, you can see the LEDs. The PCB is only this big, so the light coming from the edges isn't even gonna reach it anyways.